I come from Mexico. I was originally born in El Salvador. I've been in Portugal for 3 years now. I've worked in the Netherlands, I've worked in Mexico, and I've worked in El Salvador. At that point in time, somebody told me, listen, Portugal is the best kept secret in Western Europe. So if you really want to stay in Europe and you want to discover something, that's a place you should go. I was very happy on how fast I adapted. From the very start, I felt very, very welcome by all the people in the company with whom I worked very close. It's you feel embraced, you know, and it's really authentic. The Portuguese like people from other parts of the world. I am very enthusiastic about the momentum of the country. I think Portugal has quite a unique combination of factors that come in play. The first one, again, it's its people. You will find in the Portuguese incredibly well-educated, multilingual, people with a broad horizons, with an appetite also for being multicultural, with, at the same time, a fantastic place geographically, because at the same time that many other countries in Europe are facing a lot of challenges in terms of immigration and the whole borders, you know, Portugal is in this privileged corner. It's in the best corner of Europe. I mean, just put the map, think about geopolitics and choose random. So which would be the corner that you would pick? That's where Portugal is. So the access to the oceans and don't get me started with the weather and the beaches and all of that, because then it just can blow anyone's mind away.